right, Maddie. So, Isabella, what have you been studying about?
I studied about the water strider.
Okay.
The water strider skims.
It's strider. That means it strides out. Wonder where it strides. Go ahead.
It skims lightly across the surface of the water. It doesn't swim underwater because it just gets little pieces of bugs or leaves off the top. And then I learned about the funny-looking great diving beetle larva. It bites its insect victim, and then it pulls it out, and it puts its bum up to scare other insects away, to tell them to not come by them. And then I learned about the pond snail. The pond snail is very useful because it goes around on plants and then sucks all the yucky moss and stuff like that to make it like cleaner and more beautiful. Then I learned about the polar hawk moth. Insects at night, because that's the only time they be awake, because at daytime they sleep. And then I learned about the blue land crab.
And this is your last one.
Yeah, that's the last one right now. It's right here. It scuttles along the mangrove, and it eats tree trunks.
Job, and those are some pretty hefty mystery words, but you at least figured out what they meant. Maybe not how to say them. Good job.